Okay, I'm here at our Mountain Laurel project, and I'm standing in the home theater with all the doors closed, trying to keep the noise out. We are in the process of doing the wood floors, finishing the wood floors. These floors were installed 3 months ago, 4 months ago or so, and they've survived the hot, dry heat of the summer. And now we're going to put the finishing coat on them. And this takes just about a 3 or 4 day process. These are oak floors, and what they're doing now is they're sanding the floors with a machine sander. I'm going to show you that. And then they're troweling in some filler that fills all the cracks and crevices on the floor, and they'll sand again on the filler after the filler dries. And then they're going to scrape the floors, hand scrape the floors. After they've done all of that, they'll finally stain the floor. And today they're sanding and filling and scraping. And I'm going to get a shot of as much of that as I can, but when I walk through that door, it's going to get noisy. So you won't be able to hear me, but I'm going to show you what's going on. So here we go.